In this video, I want to introduce you the Kampfgruppe, the unique tactical formation of the Wehrmacht. The Kampfgruppe, or the battle group, was an ad hoc combined arms formation, usually employing a combination of tanks, infantry, artillery, and anti-tank elements, generally organized for a particular task or operation. A Kampfgruppe could range in size from a company to a division, but the most common was a battalion-sized formation. Kampfgruppen were generally referred to by their commanding officer's name. In 1941, the various units of a panzer division were broken down and arranged to form composite march and combat groups, which did not require support from other elements, eventually enabling them to move and fight in a faster way than before. Thus, for example, the former spearhead, the Panzer Brigade, was now replaced by the composite Kampfgruppe made up of the Panzer Regiment, either two or three battalions, the half-track mounted Schützen unit, a company or a battalion if available, one or more artillery battalions, plus companies detached from the Panzerjäger, so anti-tank, and the Panzer Pioneer battalions. Therefore, the Kampfgruppe would not need to call for artillery support or for the intervention of infantry, Panzerjäger and Pioneer units, even in the worst-case scenarios. Movement was essential when forming this Kampfgruppen, which explains why in general only those Schützen units mounted on Schützer Panzerwagen were considered suitable for accompanying the Panzers whose movement they actually matched. The same applied for the Pioneer and anti-tank units. One or more support groups intended either to advance in support of the spearhead or to follow it up could be formed by the infantry brigade or the Panzeraufklärung, so the reconnaissance battalion, the latter generally speaking used to reconnaissance the division's access of advance. Thank you for your attention. See you in the next video.